After a consensual search, a police report says officers found a clear plastic bag containing meth, more than $6,000, in a place where those two items don't belong. Officers arrested Ashley Rowland when a man she was staying with reported she stole his money. A female correctional officer searched Rowland and found the bag. According to the report, Rowland says she stole the money but denies ownership of the drugs. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.